From Chelsea, England, Jaden James.
Big time singles matches on deck here. And Byron, what should we expect to see here tonight?
Well, given the shape these superstars appear to be in here tonight, I fully expect to see one of the most competitive matches we've seen in a very long time.
And Corey, we should point out just how focused she appears to be here tonight.
That's one of the things I like best about her, Cole. No matter who she's in the ring with, she's always laser focused on the task at hand.
Based on the electricity that's traveling through this arena and decibel level of the crowd, I think it's safe to say the roof of this building just might blow off.
And I wouldn't at all be surprised if this match stole the show here tonight.
Brian, I'd say the last time the city had a buzz like this when Ric Flair defended the WWE Championship against Randy Savage at WrestleMania 8.
What do you think's going through James's mind?
You've seen her train and compete, so tell us what we can expect from her.
I've been doing this for a lot of years, Cole, but the thrill of a great matchup never gets old, I can tell you that.
Yeah, all I know is she can definitely make a name for herself tonight if she performs well.
You can see the pain on her face after that slam. Wow, that's any indication she's not taking any prisoners in this one. She wants to finish this.
See if she has it in her.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Well, better not think too long, though.
Impressive job dodging trouble there.
Now, I'll tell you, not a lot of people can pull off an escape like that, Cole.
Counter.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
Oh, what a brain buster.
Oh, nasty. She got her good there.
Now, that's how you prove your dominance.
She's looking at it. There's no coming back from that.
It's heating up now.
And she escapes the submission.
Not a lot of people can break out of that one, Michael.
We're looking at complete domination here. This might be it. Huge move right there.
This could be it for her.
She lands a strike.
She got all of it there.
Could this be it?
One, two.
I think that kickout surprised everyone.
She saw the opening and got... the shoulder up.
If an opponent exhibits a weakness for a specific move, some will return to utilizing that move as long as possible. She's got the shoulders down. That's not gonna do it.
She got her shoulder up, and we continue.
She appears to be in complete control of this one. Oh.
Nope, reverses it. Fireman's carry. This doesn't look good, Corey.
Couldn't agree more, Cole. This has got trouble written all over it.
Stone finds himself in a tough spot. Her opponent clearly has her number here.
She's not looking so good here, guys. She's going to need to find a way to fend off some of this offense, and quickly.
This might be where his opponent pulls away, though. Part of me thinks he's got too much pride in his game to let this one get too out of hand. Oh, man, she's rolling now.
Going for the big one. She drops her hard.
Game, set, match. This one is over.
Even more amazing this time around, Cole.
No, that may be the closest I've seen a referee's hand come to hitting three.
I can't believe she kicked out there.
She's got her now, guys.
Man, she knows how to make a comeback.
This could do it. Shoulder got up, but I don't think it was in time. Come on, ref. Finish the count.
She kicked out there, but I don't know how much more she can take.
Wisely bringing the action back into the ring. Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
She certainly landed that one.
If that doesn't end it, I don't know what will. It took two, but it looks like that one should do the trick.
She's on a roll now. Big reversal for her there. Up and over with the monkey flip. Will this be enough? No, they're not done yet, not even close.
It's gonna take more than that to keep her down.
I see where she's going with this. But she gets an attack. She's turning the tables.
Ain't turned yet. Still got some work to do.
And she's still not moving.
I don't think she can recover from this, Cole.
Singles match.
Here is your winner, Erin